access the card path under the printhead, you will need to remove the ribbon drawer. Open the print cover. Slide the ribbon drawer out of the printer until it stops. Remove the ribbon. Note the locking tabs on the drawer slides. Depress the two locking tabs to free the drawer. Slide the ribbon drawer out of the printer. The card path under the printhead can now be accessed. When done, reinstall the ribbon drawer. Reinstall the ribbon. Close the ribbon drawer. Close the print cover.